All right, so now we're going to unfold this model and we're going to put some stuff on it and bring it back in. In order to unfold something, we have to think about this cube being like a cardboard box. It's hollow on the inside, and I need some way to cut it and lay it out flat so I can draw on it. Okay, in order to get started with that concept, I'll have to go to edit mode. And I make sure that paper model is in here. If not, see the last video where I have that installed. Go to paper model. Let's go to edges. And I'm going to cut these. So I'm going to grab an edge, hold shift and shift. And I'm going to cut these. I'm going to go mark seam. Then I'm going to cut here. Mark seam. And cut here and mark seam. So these are the very same cuts. If you have a cardboard box laying around somewhere in the house, if you look at it, those are basically the same cuts. Sometimes the cardboard box will have a lid that opens, but you get the general idea. This is a box without a lid. It's the very rawest form of a box. Okay. So what I'll do here is I'll right click here and say split area, and that's right on that line. And then over here I'll go to UV image editor. In this window I'll hit L, U, and unwrap. And there it is, that's the box all unwrapped. Now what I want to do is put this in Inkscape so I can draw on it. In order to do that, I will be going into Export UV Layout. And I'm going to choose a resolution that's much bigger, like 2048 by 2048. Don't worry too much about these numbers, just follow the lead. And I'll be exporting this as cube. I'll put that on my desktop. And in Inkscape, I can go File New or File Open. I think I'll open this. Here's cube. And I'll click OK to this. And there we go. So where you see these, that's where the boxes are. And that's what's going to get us started. So this video is just to unfold a box and bring it into Inkscape. Now let's go on to the next video.